Oh, I know who Icy is. It's a friend of mine. He doesn't have a mic. Well then. I was just doing the drill task, that's where I was. I mean, I just leave, I don't even do the mi beginning task. What the fuck? There you go. Oh shit. There we go. Oh, is it in lab? Oh, no, I was on the right side. I went to the right, I did my temperature task, and then I went and finished my drill task. The temperature, you know, up near the lava, that task. No. Should I just jump in the fucking lava point? This point? Thinking I should just take a swan dive in the lava, not gonna lie. Eh? What the hell are you on about? Well, that's okay. It's about to end anyway. Oh, Kyle, okay. Well, could be a shapeshifter. How do we know this isn't a self-report, by the way? Yeah, sure, go ahead. Well, to be fair, I saw Honey Boba at the end and do the drill, and they weren't doing the drill, they were just hanging out in there. You know what would be crazy? If Amethyst and those other two that said they cleared each other are actually not cleared and they're just vouching for each other. I didn't want to say it last round because I was just like, I was whatever, but it might be. I don't know. Because I haven't seen them all together. Yeah, but I didn't see three of you, I only saw two. Yeah, I know about Jack Black. I didn't know about the other ones. It's pretty cool. Well, I guess that thing about them being all imposters is not true. All right. Ooh, red again? Unless someone's really trying to pin it on red. Okay. Martin and Amethyst died this round, so. Yeah, I thought Amethyst may have been doing a whole, like, them vouching each other, but nope, that's clearly not true. Well, wait, why exactly Honey Boba again? Sorry, I didn't really understand that last one. Well, I didn't say they faked rockets. I just said they kind of chilled in there. They could have finished their task, you know? Yeah, the telescope. I'm gonna skip. I don't think it's Honey Boba. I think they were just kind of chilling in Rockets last round. They weren't trying to fake it, I don't think. Yeah, I was gonna say, wait, who said Honey Boba faked the Rockets, by the way? 'Cause you honestly might be trying to hard sus them. Now I'm sus of you. The L crew. What? Oh. I didn't even. I forgot to ask that. I didn't know who was talking, so I. Yeah. I literally said Honey Bubba was okay. No one listens to me. Y'all just want to kill me, don't you? Now I'm gonna kill one of you. Amethyst, you better run. Holy shit. Okay, so I found Orange's body and weapons. I was gonna go ahead and do asteroids, and then I saw the body right on asteroids, so. I mean, hey, it's dark and cold. Was anyone scientists or checking vitals or anything, or do we not know at the time of. Okay. But we don't know where Ohio's body is, though. I found oranges in the asteroids, so. Where is the body at? Oh, two of them. Oh shit. Me? Where? I was in labs. Wait, where was the body at? Communications. Wait, which one? Which body? Because there's two of them. The pink one? Okay. I was labs doing my telescope. I just do my task and I just let. Because, dude, lights is a fucking death trap. You want me to just go in there and die? No. Fuck that. So, I mean, we can say this is a self-report too. I don't know. I don't really have sus on anyone. I mean, you said you saw me, but I'm in labs, so. I don't think it would be you two, because that would be really big brain, you and Scully kind of teaming with each other. I don't know. I don't think that's it, but I was in labs, like I said, you can choose to believe what you want, but. There is a chance for a shapeshift. I don't know the percent, but. I'm pretty sure it's like 80% or something. 80%? Okay. Well, I guess people hate me. Holy shit, two again. Okay, so I got interrupted doing my fueling task. I was just with Carl and Werty. Oh no, and I think I saw what's his name? Ky I saw Kyle through electrical through the fence. Oh, so wait, Hubie, you said that's in the meeting? I mean, not the meeting, the cameras? No, if Kyle, you're in electrical, right? Well, where was Yertle and Pino's? Or this could. I don't think it's a self-report, because I don't know. Hubie doesn't seem like he'd do that. Okay, so Yertle and Pino's, where were you guys at? Comms? Sorry, I just like there's so many people with so many voices and. Very similar voices. Sorry. So I only have one more task to go. I forget what it is, but I think it's an O2. I think it's probably the tree. Wait, we're guaranteed there's three imposter. I thought we at least got one of them out. Sky. Well, I don't think it's a self-report. I can't say I'm hard clearing myself, but I just need to do my O2 task and then I'm done. And then I can check cams and everything. Wait, who are we? Are we voting anyone? Who are we voting? Yertle? Okay. Well, shit. I thought someone said Yertle and. Well, I guess that's that. Hey, the Winter Boys. Amethyst, you're lucky. I was gonna kill you, but then Wurtage beat me to it. It's only because you fucking blame me every time. I'm getting annoyed by it. That's only why. Okay. Don't know. I just kind of heard bad things about Valet. Everyone like saying they kick him for the people get kicked from his shit for the often. So I was like, nah, fuck that. I'm not going over there. Really? Huh, that sucks. What the fuck? Imagine caring about that kind of shit. Clearly doesn't have a fucking life. Ah, George had to leave. I didn't realize. Poor George. I'm just basic American, I suppose. Oh, I mean, can I go into my good outfit? I'm gonna do my OG outfit. Hold on. My OG. Where is it? Yeah, Europe. Oh man, my OG outfit. I hope I don't get blamed by Amethyst. Again, for fuck's sake.